Sup YouTube, this is ZZ Legendary, and I'm bringing you my Annie game as promised with the face cam. Already 100 likes on Facebook, so the poll was up. For the top lanes, I put you guys 6 choices, and right now Zed is winning, so I guess I'll get ready to play Zed, but obviously the poll's not over yet. There's still a good 12 hours going for the poll or something before I take the results. Ooh, that sounded loud. No, it should be fine. What I was wanting to say was that with this face cam format, I have a little drop in my FPS, so that's the thing. It's going to be a little, dilemma between top quality 60 FPS or a little lower quality but with face cam. So you guys will have to choose and vote. I'm missing a lot of CS here. XP. Okay, good. I got XP for 2 at least. Where's their mid? Who is their mid? It's Katarina. I should be fine against Katarina. Yeah, I was about to just, like, get rid of the runes and masteries. Also, my top video, I won't have the face cam with it just because I want to just give it one test with this one. And if you guys like it, just tell me. If you don't, I'm not the kind of person to have big reactions on League of Legends anymore. Just because I'm so used to the game, but still, I don't know. If you guys just like the, find it comfortable to have me down there in the corner next to the minimap, just let me know and we'll keep on going with that. If not, I really have no clue where Katarina is. If not, I'll just take it off. Runes are really classical. Links to runes and masteries will be in the description as always. Also a link to the Facebook page to like it, to be able to participate in polls for, so that you guys can actually have a choice on who I'm playing. Also to know when I'm currently uploading a video, so you'll know 30 or an hour before it actually comes out. And for RP giveaways, I'll have one subscriber giveaway and one Facebook giveaway per month. So it's probably going to be 25-25, or I really have no clue for now. This Katarina seems to be lagging or something because she's already recalling. She had a lot of potions back there. I don't know what's happening. Maybe she disconnected. Who knows? So yeah, runes and masteries. I really have to get done with that. 2109 masteries, really classical, what I use for range mages. And runes are AP per level blues, flat AP quints, magic pen reds, and flat magic resist yellows, as usual, for my range mages as well. So I really don't know what's happening with Katarina, but I'll just farm. I'm not really doing the best at farming right now, just because I'm really focused on giving out the info that I really want to give out. But I mean, it's not like it makes any difference because Katarina's not even there. I'll just ask it in the all chat. I saw Jax walk over there. I'll just fake like I'm recalling and I'll go kill him because I'm that big of a douche. Alright. Come on, I'm so slow without my boots. And there you go. What a douchebag. Alright, so that was a cool start. Picking up the double buff. Yeah, so my recording thing crashed last time in my Annie game, and I was like really tearing everything apart, so I don't know. It really wasn't that entertaining. What I said last game as well was, I'm the kind of person that moves a lot. Like right now I'm out of the camera. I don't move that much, but obviously I move while I'm playing to get comfortable. So hopefully I don't get away from the camera range. Oh, there you go. Little shot for you, whore. I'll try to get level 6 and kill her. And yeah, so I really just hope that it doesn't chop my head off at some points. I'm really trying to stay in the middle right now of the camera, of at least what I set it to be at the beginning. If I can look at it and I'm in the middle, I mean, it should be fine. Alright, what are we going to aim for this game? I guess help the bot lane, they got a bit too cocky there. Alright, she's dead. There we go! That's a way to start it. Good job, guys, good job. That's worthy of a clap in the camera, for sure. So I'll just have Tibbers, running around. Obviously it's really unfair that what I did to Kat because I'm level 6 and she's level 3, but I mean, if I disconnected, I'm pretty sure she wouldn't just say, hey, just have a little time farming in the mid lane to catch up. I'll just AFK to make it fair. Oh boy, here's Jax anyway, so Jax is taking back his double buff, unless I manage to run away, which I probably think it won't happen, because... Oh! Silence him! Oh my god, this Cho'Gath is epic. Take his double buff, Cho'Gath. Take his double buff. There you go. Nice! Now I have 2,000 gold. Alright, so that's a good start. Start off with this, and then follow it up with this. And then I guess I can sell this and this and this to get another tome when I respawn, because I have my flask anyways. And I don't think Katarina is going to be dealing that much damage to me since I'm that ahead. Alright, Cho'Gath's on his way bot. He's actually bot right now. Alright, that's a kill for sure. Sorry, I'm scratching my arm right now. Sorry, you're going to see me scratching my arm. Alright, I'll start pushing him back. What's happening? No, don't do this. Alright, that's fine. Waste of Ignite, but kill anyways. That's a weird Doran's Blade start for this Ezreal. You should have watched my Ezreal videos. Would be that much better. Alright. Let's just keep going for this. I'm really gonna try to snowball as hard as I can now, so I'm really playing the unfair Annie. Uh-oh, there's Jax. There's Katarina. Oh my god, my... I feel so bad right now that I didn't call him. I thought she just disconnected again. Thank God they didn't deal any real damage to my team. I would have felt really bad. I mean, obviously she disconnected twice in the beginning of the game, so I expect her to actually disconnect when she doesn't come back to lane. Not to go gank. Now I'll know. Now I'll call it. So yeah, about the Facebook page once again. That's a great success, guys. 100 likes in about in under 24 hours. That's really huge. I didn't expect that many subs to just go there during a weekday as well. That's so surprising. It's a Thursday, so thanks a lot for that. That shows a lot of support. And obviously, I'll try to make this page as entertaining as I can. And while I talk, I die because Jace is here, but I still managed to get a kill on Cat because I'm Annie. Alright, am I still in the range? I hope so. I really, really hope so right now, because I just moved. Alright, that's worth it for me. Wait, no, I didn't even get a single stack out of that. That's so weird. I should at least have one. Come on, that's unfair. I should honestly have a stack right now. I don't understand why I don't. Whatever. And I was so focused there to talking about the success of the Facebook page. Oh boy, alright, push this guy. Guy, Wukong. When your lane's MIA, you want to push it out. Uh-oh, Jace has double buff now. Wukong level 8, 53 CS to his 49, with he just farmed himself 2 kills and a double buff. Why is he spamming the back ping? Jace, I mean, he was half HP, he could take him on. Alright, just keep playing unfairly against this cat. Hopefully I just don't get caught off guard again. Because of you guys, you're distracting me. I hate you all. It's not true at all. I love you all, actually. Next up in my list of subjects, I was offered a partnership with Broadband TV yesterday. So I thought about it and went back to the guy today to decline it, just because I don't feel like I'm ready yet. I just had my channel for a month, and really, I just wanted to build my fan base and stay close to them. I didn't want to start spamming ads that fast. My initial goal was to get to 5,000 subscribers before I would do anything with partnerships. So I said that I'd get back to him in a couple of months when I have my 5k subs and I'm comfortable with it, because Broadband TV has a 3-year lock-in, which means that you can't switch partnerships once you're with them. But they're pretty big. I mean, they own TGN, but they also have their partners with Jump in the Pack, which you guys probably know, SoloMid.net, Intel Extreme Masters. So it's a pretty big company, but initially I wanted to go with Curse, so I'm still unsure about that. But don't worry, you guys are not getting ads for a little while, until I get my 5k subs, and then afterwards I'll start looking if I'm ready and thinking about it. But I didn't close the door. I told them that I'd get back to them later, so just to make sure that I have more options later to really maximize the quality of my channel for you guys. Just to really make sure that I partner with the right people. Also, Ankle Spankin partnered with Curse. He probably told you guys about that. So, I can have some feedback from him. Alright, this guy should die. Or not. I'm too slow, apparently. Wow. Talking once again cost me a free double buff that I had there. No problemo. I can manage this anyways. Just keep pressuring the cat. Alright, so the program didn't crash yet because I can still hear my computer sounding like a freaking airplane. Well, because when it's a program, it's a streaming program, but I'm actually recording and not streaming. So it's kind of rendering at the same time, but I still want to re-render it with the Adobe Premiere just to make sure that I edited it out and cut the right parts, because I started the recording much earlier than when the game started to make sure that it wouldn't crash, make sure that everything's working out. So it's not that much more effort. The file size is going to be smaller than with Fraps anyways. Alright, managed to juke that and to get a kill out of it, obviously, because he stayed for too long. Ignite should kill him off. That's a great kill for me. That's going to give me 2 stacks, which I should already have 1. Yeah, that flash was pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to be cocky either. It's just like the perfect timing to juke Alistar's. I've been used to them so long because of the phase where everybody would Alistar jungle if he wasn't banned in ranked, that I got used to flashing out at the right time. It's just experience. It's nothing spectacular anymore. I'm going to pull this off a lot of times if you see. It's just like practice. At the beginning I would flash and like screw up and he'd still manage to combo me and screw me over, but Katarina's coming from there. She's not that much of a threat, she's half HP anyways, and we have Cho'Gath's silence. Cho'Gath is like the ultimate counter to Katarina. I hate Cho'Gath so much when I'm playing Katarina. His silence seems so long. Freaking rupture makes it impossible to use your ult, but you see like how unfair this is, 81 to 25. I'll just start roaming and helping my team now that I deal true damage to everybody. I'll follow this up, not with the Torment, but with the Rabidons, but because I just want a lot of AP and I have the pen that I want. So let's go. And drag. Oh, wow, that's nice. What I just said there was if you actually make them recall, you have the pressure and they're going to be all over there so that... Actually, Jace just dying is not the best for us because he can actually manage to come back to us. Oh, please keep him slowed. No. All right, let's just make them recall. Then drag. All right, just making sure that my team knows the strategy that I'm trying to get into here. Whoa, he's almost dead, but wow, that airborne got me from so far away. Kill the turret! Save the Draven! Alright, good, 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 good. Get on him, get on him. Get on him. I will keep the Tibbers for Cat right there. Stun. She doesn't even deal like any damage at all with that. Ezreal here. Gonna send the Tibbers on Ezreal. I didn't kill... Didn't get any kill out of that, but whatever. Draven, you might want to back out. Now, we used a lot for that. Tibbers, keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. Okay, he's gone. Tibbers can go push now. Wait, no, Tibbers, you died! Ran out of time. That's not good for me. Okay, let's just try to do this really quickly. I don't think I need to use my Q anyways, just because Incinerate and Shield should be much more damage than needed for that, but now I'm out of mana. Oh wait, I could have popped my Crystalline Flask much earlier. Just to make sure to finish it off, and running away. I'm not sure where it's warded, so I'm just gonna go recall here to make sure that I'm safe. Now, what's going on top? It's 95 to 83, so that's a small win for him, even though this guy has 2 kills ahead. Draven's top now, that's pretty confusing. Rabidons, right. Blasting Wand. So as I said, I'm not the kind of guy that's gonna go screaming everywhere to try to get people that entertained. I'm just really focusing on developing. You guys should know by now that I'm really the kind of guy that's not that crazy, but, well, for League of Legends I'm not crazy, but for other games I usually go crazy, like horror games, which you will see with Amnesia 2 coming out. But for League of Legends, I'm kind of the guy that's really always thinking about the game and not that distracted, at least when I'm alone. I'm really just thinking. Give me a second. You wanna play too? That'd be fun. Just announced me that she was going to run some errands, so you saw my mouth move, but I didn't say anything. It's not lag or anything. I was just and my arm going there. That's because my microphone's there, and I'm dead now. But I can kill Ezreal. Oh no, he juked it. But he's dead anyways. Oh, please. Live, 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 live. No. That was a bit too small. Okay. What happened there? Oh my god, I thought you'd get it, so I stopped. Then you went to him. Did Jace die? Oh, Jace died again, but then Wukong died as well. I really didn't follow up on that. I was busy talking to my mother. Basically, I just yelled because she's upstairs. I just told her to have a good time, whatever. Let's get back to the game focus and my subject. Yeah, I'm not the kind of guy that's going crazy for League of Legends and screaming. I get happy of my plays, but I just don't have that much energy all around for League of Legends. My energy is all focused on playing well and doing my best. And then talking at the same time, of course, but explaining my thought processes. And that's really the hardest part. It's why I do what I do when I play, and I have to explain it at the same time of doing it. So that's the hard part of my goal here on my channel. But Jax is dead. Got me a nice double buff. Jace is dead. Got me more stacks. Then we're gonna just keep going. Unless they back off. Like pussies. Oh, die! Die! Yeah, that auto attack. That was so funny. Thanks, Draven, for not stealing that, because I have more stacks that way. I'll tell him. Alright, he said thanks, Sana. No problem, Annie. It's like a thank chain. Thank you, Draven. Thank you, Sana. Then Sana's gonna be... Oh, no, she just said you're welcome. She could have been like, I don't know, thank you, Wukong. And then Wukong would have said, thank you, Cho'Gath. And then Cho'Gath would have said, thank you, Annie. And then it would have been a full circle of life. Next up, Rabadons. I think I have enough because it's pretty cheap nowadays. I don't have enough yet, nope. Just gonna counter jungle here. Now he's gonna think that I'm gone. He's gonna go finish off his walls. And then I'm gonna go... Oh no, he flashed away. Am I still in range? Oh my god, that Jax played that pretty well. Good juke. Not the hardest juke, but good anyways. Wow, that guy. These guys are really pretty good at freaking screwing me over with my W. I mean, I'm throwing it and then they just move away from it. Tibbers is dealing, as I said, I didn't say it in this video. I said it in the other video before. Oh, wow! Wow! That was awesome. As I said in the other videos, Tibber is the ultimate with the most damage in the whole game just because he has 45 seconds of, right now it's only 87 damage a second, but do 87 times 45 plus his initial burst. It's just insane. There's just no way any other ultimate could do more. Maybe misfortune if you hit all of your bullets, but still, 45 times 87, I don't know. Pretty sure misfortune doesn't beat that. She doesn't have 45 bullets. And then, yeah, he was all around their team for the whole time, so it can even deal damage to multiple players. Even, well, Misfortune's ultimate can do the same thing, but whatever. You get my point. 45 seconds around their team is a lot of damage dished out. I'll chat OP. / R, I like llamas. I'll ask him. Whoop. These guys are... Alright. I don't know. These guys are in the same game, but they're talking privately. Whatever, that's fine for them. What did I have in mind? What was the next part of my evil plan to conquer the world? Wait, what? My plan to win the game, yes. Just winning a game, not conquering the world. Would be to kill the cow when he ults, so obviously he wasted that cooldown. Kill the cat, get more stacks. 500 AP 20 minutes in, that's a pretty good start. That Draven E was really awesome. I'll tell him that. Even if I hate the champion, I mean, if he makes a good play. Oh boy, what the hell just happened there? Come on, finish him off, guys. There you go. Just get the inhib. It's free. I lost a lot. I lost six stacks there, but in revenge, I get my torment. They get the inhibitor, and I'm gonna start building my void staff. Now, the problem with this build is I'm really extremely squishy. I really just have to burst the hell out of everybody and hope that my team can actually protect me. Best Annie in the world. Alright, that's one of my friends that I've known for a lot of years, so I'm not going to ignore him there. I'll just say thank you, but don't... Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna not say anything. I'm gonna say GG instead. I hope you guys enjoyed the any video. Zed is in the lead for the next video. So obviously, he's probably gonna be the one played, but I can never really expect what you guys are gonna do, so who knows? Maybe Rumble's gonna win, maybe Singe is gonna win. Just go vote on the Facebook page. I'm putting a link in the description. Putting a link to Runes and Masteries as usual. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe to see more if you're not subscribed yet. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, which will be Saturday, for my Jace video. Bye-bye, everybody.